It comes as a shock to everyone who's here because it happens so infrequently. It is so terrible what happened to those people, because we're all here to have a good time. We're here to enjoy time with our families and, you know, kids. It's great beaches here for families and kids. And it is terrible what happened.